Okay, good. Oh god, I need to. It's fine, okay. Okay. Welcome back to Backlog Clearance Gaming. Booze. Lots of booze. 3 million booze. Boink. Don't do it. Bandit Marauder. Oh yeah. Potion of Warrior. Arcane Actiot. Okay, did not hit him. That's bad. Do I have my correct gear on? I do. It's my difficult right. I will just. Yeah, it's still legendary. Yeah, I'm just paranoid that it scarring world so for some reason reset my difficulty. But has not happened yet. So that's nice. Tomato. No. I should actually check if there's a tomato farm in Skyrim. Because those tomatoes really bother me. So rare. No one here. Nobody's chest. Nice. Okay. Nice, nice, not nice. Nice, okay. Iron ore, silver ore. All is good. All is good. This is quite a long dungeon. Here's the start. Cabbage. Actually, I did not check my T-skilled armor for some reason. Yeah, carrying capacity 20, pickwood 15, lockpicking 15, parry is better, but I already made these that far. Yeah, actually, yeah. They far outpace my these things. What is up with lightning? What? Master door for no reason. Okay, I'll take that. Quick saving, lockpicking, and I never understood the Oblivion picklocking. I mean, I understand it. But like there's I heard that you can when you do the thing with it, you hear a different sound if you can lock it, lock the like there's these five little things and when you hit the right what the hell please lightning it must be okay. Okei, okay, versiona. Holy shit! Oh my god. Everyone just made. Okei. Okay, it's Siona. Okei, okay, let's go save her. Yeah. Yeah, I see the lightning is messed up. Okei, okay, I need to reload afterwards. Your death is not. No, I won't. Yeah, well, you can try to kill me. But not gonna happen. Sorry, buddy. Found me. Matt. Oh, all everyone is marauder. I think is nice. I think the so is this dungeon level capped at Marauders? What? Oh. I don't want to play with you. I want to play with Jesus Christ, this lightning. Yeah, this is messed up. Okay, I will kill everyone and then I will restart the game. It's really wearing me out. But where the hell is it? Oh my god, I'm dead. Shit. Oh god. Okay, yeah. So Enchanted Weapons Heart. Like, yeah. Okay, I won't actually. Actually, let's. Oh, yeah, there's Yona. So, I might actually want to pop one of these. Yeah, it hurts me a lot less. That's a great card. Okay, I really don't want to. Go get him! Yona! 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 Nice. Is that everyone? That might be Iron Bad Luck or Sparks. Nice. Where is the. Here. Okay. Let's get looting. Yeah, I will reset. Restart the game after looting everyone. I don't know what. A car. That's a really weird howl. I don't know what causes this because I don't have any shader mods. Like at all. Really interesting. Nice. Falder's tooth key. Okay, wait a second. There is a trick to this that I need to. Oh yeah, this is the thing. This is the thing I need to do. Just walk through the doors for tickets. Oh yeah. Potato. Cannabis root. Where is tomatoes? When life gives you lemons, you need tomatoes. Oh, here. I remember being very confused about that before. Yeah, lightning is messed up. Okay. What else? Bite does not hurt. Okay, that's apple. Why did I take that? I don't know. Why did I? Oh, Reverend Iron Battleaxe. Rust of Skyrim, Elf Queen, Lunar Lockhan. Chest. Nice, nice, nope, nice. Proper lock design. Already read that. Okay, I don't want your soul. So go to sleep. Nice. I did not need that. Okay, let's take a look at inventory and deposit everything stupid. Oh, why? Okay, yeah. Those. That. Not that. Not that. Not those. Okay. Cool. But. Okay, so quick saving, then I'm gonna restart the damn Skyrim. Yeah, it's really weird. It was messed up in the dungeon too. So I don't know I think it has happened 3 times during my streaming of this Skyrim. Yeah, it's something about when during startup it does not lo load the shaders properly. Okay, now it's much better. Much better. So if I doink quick save. So now, yep. Laurentius. Cannot actually change the color of that. But yeah, it's the. I don't think it's showing up in my map. Okay, I think I remember there's being additional chest, but there is not. Okay, I remember incorrectly. So if we keep to the northeast, we should be coming to the Florentius quest. How's my 555? So about 80 weight units spare. No respawn. Okay. That's fine. Let's keep northeast. And quick save. Oh, hello. Are you? Are you, common soul? Maybe. I mean, so I was watching Dance Gaming play this guy, man. He had something about. There was something that told him if the what soul he got. Oh, it's okay, it's fine. It's just a bridge between those. Okay. Okay. There's a cave. Yeah, that must be the. Yeah, that must be the cave. This is the cave I'm looking for. And a bear. Oh, yeah, and my light and heavy armor have not. Actually, if I remember correctly, my life and light and heavy armor have not been legendary either. Yeah, I'm 85, so need to. Okay. I think I have enough supplies to start going towards the smithing and that is my phone. Let me just check. All right. Sorry about that. My father has need for a new drill, so I need to buy one. He said it can be good, but it God damn it. It crashed. Thanks, Dad. Anyways, he wants the good drill, not. Oh my god, I need to. Okay, let me just. I need to do this. So no, so he wants a good drill, not too expensive one, but good. And some screws for our roof. Let me just click this. Nice. And that's fine, okay. Yeah, that should be fine. No grass. Thank you. So yeah, okay, I'm all the way here. I'm all the way here, okay. Yeah, I should always quick save when. Yeah, always quick save when pausing the game, kids. It's gonna save you trouble. No, yeah, I need to actually. Yeah, get my enchanting up to enchanting and smithing. I think I have very many supplies. Is this guy gonna storm the front of the fortress? Or not? Okay. Yeah, you should not do that. Just face me. Nice, and give me. Okay. Was the fern on the way? The fern was on the way. Ha! Huh. That's a new one. So usually the fern or the foliage is not interactive. So that's really weird that it would be on my way. Two-handed 86. Oh yeah, baby. We are getting there. What? Oh, mages. Mages. Marauders. Arkonjurer. Okay. I see how it is. I see how it is. Go get them, boy. Thank you for the follow, Crypticon. I'm almost dead. Let's heal. Finish this. Sure. Boink. Good to have friends around. I might actually want to. Well, it's later. To get. What I was. I don't even remember what I was. Oh my god, I'm dead. What I was thinking. Oh my god, these guys are so. Okay, good. God damn, these guys just like to run around like crazy. Like, holy hell. That's. Okay. Only 175 gold per wake point. That's not good. At this point. So. This is the door in the cliff, I guess. Or is it? What? Wait, what? No custom marker. What? Why is... I don't remember this. Go out. Okay, go up. Nice. Oh, Quicksilver. Nice. Let's go get some. Flawless Emerald. Oh, Flawless Emerald and a Flawless Garnet. Oh yeah. Oh. This is... What was the door then? I think the door is exit. Yeah, I think the door down below is the exit then. Okay, never mind. Runewald Excavation. Let's develop into it. Dum di dum di dum. And rip. No, there's no one. Don't you worry about thing. Where is she? Oh. No, there's nothing. Oh my god. I fell. Oh well. Malachite. Oh yeah. That's nice. I like malachite. Yeah, when the time comes, I'm gonna make myself some kick-ass magic armor. Oh my god, the stuttering. Please no stuttering. Nice. What we got is gold and... Oh, two rubies. Oh, that's good chest. That's very good chest, actually. Oh, and the dogs. Oh, it's right over here. Wow, these guys have some good loot. Yeah, these guys have very good loot. Ah, they are pushovers. What did this thing just do? Yeah, it was excited. So was I. I did not even... Okay, whatever. I did not even check the... Tomatoes! Yay! Freaking finally! Malachite. I did not miss any veins. I did not. So yeah, the veins are... Quite rare here. Okay, did not alert anyone. Cool. Charmed Piglant. 186. That's fine. 186 is fine. And yeah. Gold and garnet and chest. Yeah, amulet of 3 million amulets of Stendar. That's fine. I like Stendar. He's a good guy. I can carry his amulets around. Another chest. And gold. Nice. Okay, so yeah, I think all of these guys are really husky. Rip. Yeah, you can see the okay. It is 3 hits to kill. Rip husky. Oh, nice. Good boy. He only just stand there and... Actually, why I'm not taking these? These are even better. Waked. Okay. Okay, so let's loot them too. Yeah, I did not even check their wake to loot ratio. Wake to value ratio. Value to wake ratio. Yeah, value to wake ratio. Because you divide the value by wake. So it's value by wake ratio. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I just completely missed that. For some reason. I missed the journal. Oh, okay. I think the journal is here. In the first room. And I missed it. For some reason. So let's just get that. Not here. So it's outside. Oh, nice. Volume 1. MC3 and volume 2. Zip, yeah. Precious ore, nice. Minor troubles, huh? Oh, head edges, that's probably nothing. Oh, sorry, Jona. I will. Oh, give me your... Nice. The hurry is I want the loot. Out of my way. Nice. Okay, come here. Please come here, out of the... Nice. Much better. Yeah, let's just loot then now that we backtrack it a little. Yoinks. Oh, no hood, okay. And... Da-doing. Where am I going here? What are waked? Yeah, we got still 100 units of waked pounds or whatever this game uses. That's nice. So, they found something more than ores, huh? Well, like chests. Like chest locket with adept locks. Nice. And nice. Husky! Rip. Okay. Trip it over the dock. What a way to go. Nice. And... Fish barrel. Okay, no... this is going deep. Yeah, these... I don't know why these guys are so low level. Well, I understand that you... want to make them like a main quest easy, but this is quite Aha. Well, I'm sure everything went fine. And these guys are just having headaches. Did I? Yeah, sacks. Yeah, I should actually loot the sacks too, because they might have tomatoes. Ah, potato. What? Oh, it's okay. It's a crossbow mounted to the wall. Yeah, sacks have floors and stuff and sometimes stimulus. Okay, if I activate this, I just get the crossbow. Something I don't really need in my life. So let's not. Carrot, fish barrel, nice. Malachite. Is this malachite or malachite? I think it's malachite. I might be wrong. I probably am wrong. Malachite, malachite. Maybe it's kite. Nothing, it was nothing. Can I? Dum-de-dum, dum-de-dum. Where are you coming from? No, there is. I just told you, there's no one here. Okay. They could have made these guys little tougher. Yeah, these are. Yeah, I don't know. Because there's no variety. Everyone is same level. Okay, what were you checking out? Oh, this chest. Nice. That's good chest. I approve. Okay, nothing else, I think. Warrior Arn and gold, nice. Okay, and this way onwards. Okay, I might want to start giving Iona my loot. Well, okay, I start when I hit the cap. Rip husky. Rip him. Okay, can I? Okay, that was a dead end. Okay. Chest with gold, nice. Barrel empty. Barrel red apple. Okay. Cabbage, carrot, green apple. Nothing that interests me. Aha! We hit the rune vault. Nice. I'm sure there's nothing sinister. Did I miss a? I feel like I missed something. A journal. Let me just quickly run through. I have a feeling I actually don't know if I missed it. Well, I missed that one. Okay. Okay, let's say I did not. Let's just say I did not. I will, don't worry. I'm always careful. Minorne. Scriptura of Minorne. Alright then. Wait, I skip it over this part. Vigilance of... Oh, it... last line. I'd head for the Vigilance of Minorne to think I'd lost my senses. Okay, I should not skip this text over. But okay. Oh. Minorne. Yeah, why are they aggroed to? So Florentius is up there in the cage. Why did they... Yeah, this is very common bug actually. I have seen like this like every time I came here. They are... Wait, what did that do? Is that just... Yeah, it's just regular... regular leveled thing. Gold. Gold. In order. Okay, I did. I did loot here. Hmm. Okay, I need the... Okay. Yoinks. Quick saving. Hello, Florentius. Linus. Hmm.
You are a very welcome addition to this dreary place, my friend. I owe both you and Arke a great deal. I'm sure I'll manage to repay him later. But you, what can I do to thank you?
Hmm. You can meet me at Fort Dankwart.
Suppose I could. What pray tell is there?
Isran.
Isran? My help? Is this some kind of a joke? Did Arke put you up to this?
Did Arke put you up to this?
He's never given me the respect I deserve.
I love that response. Did Arke put you into this? Okay, please. No follow-up, okay. Bolstering the ranks. Okay, so... Good thing Arke is on our side. Nothing hidden. And... Okay, so using the key here should give us the... loot. Hmm. Here it is, the loot. Whatever. Whatever. Loot is loot. It's fine. Yeah, it must be because I don't have the big lockpicking perk anymore. But that's fine. Unlock Skyrim. Oh, and this is gonna take us to the door I saw earlier. Yay. And of course I did not get the follow-up quest. Because I have the... Testing echoes. This thing. Yeah, that is the follow-up quest. This is like the side quest. To get more levels. Okay, so. So. Holy hell, there's nothing here. Oh yeah. So, Idra Kjor Korir College. Nice. Let's get going. Dum di dum dum. Bees. So where? I don't actually care about the bees so much, but oh, no respawn. Okay. So this is the only hive here. Yeah, seems like that's the only hive. Because I don't really care about bees. They don't really. Nice fog effect. That was really good fog effect. Why did it dissipate? Well. Yeah, bees just give me the stamina regen and stamina. But beehives give me husks and stuff. Dum da dum da dum. Okay, I could explore this place. What is this place? East March. But I will keep that for later because I know what quest we are gonna get here. And hello, spider. Okay, I don't care about your soul, so just die. Yeah, I think when I get the new quest from college, I will just do that. If it is what I think it is. And it should be. There is not that many quests that I should... Why did I get that glared sound? That's not the right place. That is not... Yeah, this is not glared yet. But... Why is that not glared yet? I just heard the glared sound very clearly. So I wonder what's that about. Boink. Nice. Because I killed the final boss and I got the loot from the major chest. Oh well, it's not big deal. Actually, if it does not go cleared in 10 in-game days, I can get... no, I'm stealing. I can get... it will respawn in 10 days. And I can kill everyone again. For a sweet, sweet loot. Hello, bear. Okay, bear. And yes, nice. Soul captured. Got the claws. Let's go. Dragonfly. That giant is. Okay, what is going on here? It's a bear. And this guy's just looking. Arduin?
You want something from me? We're traveling to the shrine of Kinnereth in Whiterun.
What the hell? Last time he was here. And now he's here. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna ever get to Whiterun. Okay, this got bad again. That girl does not like the dog. Actually. Does this guy... Okay, did not like... I just wanted to see if the sand would aggro to Arduin. He did not. Okay. That's fine. Idra. But yeah, we are gonna get quest here. And then I will explore the East March. That day is not today. Okay, so... Yes. Braidwood Inn. Sorry. Hello. He won't be complaining anymore. Okay. Ebony bow and banded iron armor. Nice. Can I... Yes, I can loot everything. That's cool. Any tomatoes? Do you have any tomatoes? Cabbage. Green apple. Oh my god. Carrots. Carrots. Cabbage. No tomatoes. Yeah, please. Yeah, I have no idea why the tomatoes are so rare. It's crazy. Anyways. Now we are gonna get to Whiterun. And talk to the Argonian. No leak. Okay, there's some leak. Let's harvest this. No potatoes and cabbages, we have enough. Dum 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 dum. So next quest should take us near Whiterun. So I can deposit everything I have in the in my house. That's good. Okay, quick saving, just in case. I could actually just... Yep, Kjar. So let's... Dum-da-dum-da-dim. Hey! Please don't die. Nice. Okay. Just taking shortcuts. Boink, boink. Where is Kjar? Where is Kjar? Are you Kjar? Kort. Jesus. Who is Kjar? Is he? Roglaf, Lungrer, Galion, Yuaka? Kjar! Well, the thing I did that I forgot about already is done. I won't. I promise I won't. Okay, next. Should I... I don't actually think I have anything worth... I have it. Okay. I have something worth selling, so let's go. But I cannot sell it to everyone. I can sell to general merchants, but not everyone. It's fine. Tomatoes, tomatoes, tomatoes. Salt, I want that. Oh, tomatoes, yay. Salt pile, yes. Not sack of flour. How many tomatoes? 13. Yeah, I don't, yeah, I only need tomatoes anymore. Yeah, it is. Stop talking about that thing. I will. Actually, I... Nice.
Take a look.
Okay. I will tell you... my... Nice. Gonna keep those. Gonna tell that. Yes. Yes. Not so many. Yes. Nice. And what else you have? This thing. That's fine. No tomatoes. Yeah, I think I can actually, let's get those. I might be able to get this now. Where is there? It is. Yes. Oh, nice. That's fine. Cool. I will. Don't worry. So, let's go through tomato. Yay. Potato, salt, yes. Nothing, green apples. Tomato. Okay. Nice, I got some tomatoes. I'm done, okay. Yeah, there's nothing else I can do. Yep. So, quick saving. Then, quickest way, Winterhold. We cannot go through here. Yeah, we need to go this way. It's really weird that I cannot go from the west side. That would be pretty good, but that this is fine too. Tomatoes. Well, my luck has finally turned. Getting lots of tomatoes, which is good. Nice. Yeah, why does it give me so much now? Nice, okay. Quick saving. And let's go to the Winterhold. One hit KO. Oh yeah. Rabbit. Oh. Soul captured. Okay, I don't think this is actually... Yeah, this is not good. Okay. Okay, I don't care. What? Oh, it was because of the Sprig gun. These guys are aggro, right? Okay. Yeah, the Sprig gun aggroes every small crit in a big radius, so yeah. Oh no. Okay, quick saving. Okay, I think I need to... Okay, let's actually do this. Resist frost and put on a Grimola Lord here. Then, oh my god, combat gear, nice, good. Nice. Just wanted to some crowd control. And and die try is just gonna give me just that. Some counter, because you can see the mages are always backing off up. So we can pincer him down a little. Nice. Good job, Urban. You make me proud. Scrolled notes. And what would this be? I did not. Why did I not check that? What? Yeah, okay. Oh, here it is. Oh, it's because it's OA. Oh, Atura Star, okay. So, but this. Why did I not check this out? I. Because now I don't remember where I got that. Shit. Oh well, yeah, it was not too long ago. Okay, we can get this waypoint, it's no big deal. Snowvale Sanctum. Okay, he is complaining. Quick saving. Toss that click. What's this? Nothing, okay. Don't care. Don't care. Okay, I might care about this. Bandits. Okay, no need for Dietra here. These guys are not gonna run away. They are just gonna die. And that's good. Come here. Nice. Quick saving. Okay, it's almost time for a break. Almost. Not yet. Trolls, okay, only two. Should be fine. Okay, I need to get this guy first. Light armor 86. Nice. Moving up in the world. And Tall Games. Dum di dum di dum. Oh yeah. A bear. Chasing something. Let's see what it is. Hello, bear. That is not bound battle axe. Doink, 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 boink. Nice. Got the claws. So we are going to save here. And I am going to take a break. So McAfee. Oh, thank you. So see you soon.